I am Elsie from Indiana, and I've been a Republican all my life. I didn't vote for Trump last time, and I'm not going to vote for him this time. He doesn't know the Constitution. I'm 87 years old, and I don't know if I'll be able to go to Arizona one more time and see my family or not, the way he's handled things. He's ruining our whole country. I'm going to vote for Joe Biden, who's a decent man.